Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Hey, we're just in the area and noticed like your house had some severe grass that was real tall and just wanted to see if we could cut it.
That we can guess it. Just single mom, my lawnmower broke and I can't do it by myself. Yeah, it's gotten overgrown and out of control.
We'll do our best. We may have to come back, but we'll see what we can do.
That's awesome. Thank you. Wow.
All right, so let's do a tour here and see what we have here to work on. Lots of tall bushes around there. Tell you what, this is a world record, guys, for the biggest lawn, tallest lawn that we've done. We're definitely gonna have to probably come back multiple trips, but we're gonna see how much we can get done. This right here was a bush at one point, and the bush is kind of hidden back in here. But you guys think this is bad? Just wait a second. I mean, look at this. Should have brought the big old tractor, ran it over. You see right here, I got a nice fence. It's like the neighbors mowed up through here. But yeah, this goes all the way around, guys. Look how tall this is. Holy smokes. This is the craziest yard you've seen. Drop a comment below. Look at this, right up here next to the house, these tall plants. Oh my gosh. That is like overtaking the house. Look at those. Those are scary. It's like an old tent. Holy smokes. This is massive, guys. Oh my goodness. I think we bit off more than we can choose. See what we get done. All right, we're gonna do the reveal now. Oh, she's right here. Hey.
Oh my gosh.
We still have a lot to do up here, but we wanted to show you way over here. We'll have to come back. So we've mowed all this, but you really wanted that far side. So over here.
Oh my gosh.
Actually looks like a dirt bike track or a go-kart track.
Oh my gosh. Yay!
Been up here. Just to be aware, you got wires up here.
Okay.
So I didn't get real close in there because I didn't want to take any of the wires out. But yeah.
Oh my gosh.
That's a...
I have a yard.
What do you think?
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
So we still got...
play in the yard. My dogs are going to be so excited. I'm excited. Oh man.
There's still the... I got as close as I could to willow tree. But yeah, overall it turned out really well. We'll get that willow tree another time. You want us to focus over here, so that's what we did.
That, oh my gosh.
Look wow. Pretty good?
Yes. Oh, wow. It's amazing.
You can start to see your driveway over there.
Yeah.
Pretty cool.
It's been a long time. It's been a long time. Oh, wow. This is amazing.
Just got home, and I've already got text messages from her thanking us so much, and I tell you what. That was a monster yard, but we're not done yet. But if you like that video, do us a huge favor and check this one out. Much love to all of you.